Hello everyone, I am Mukund Patil from Satmaha Natural Rich Products. My daughter Dhruvika Patil studies in the World Peace School in the nursery class. I thank the management of World Peace School, Principal Hazra Surve Madam, class teacher Reshma Madam for arranging the virtual visit to our factory. I think this is the great opportunity for us to speak about our work to all the students, parents and teachers. Our aim is to educate and create awareness about genuine honey in the consumers. The virtual meeting has given the opportunity to communicate with the students, teachers and parents, and I am confident that the audience will become prudent consumers when they purchase honey next time. World Peace School is always involved in such virtual visits since lockdown, which is really helpful for all to enhance their knowledge and interest in various fields. I encourage the management to conduct such activities regularly. Thank you very much.
PPT presentation and show you what is our field work first. So our work is divided into two parts, actually three parts. First is honey collection activity. This activity is taking on the field, like in a farm or in a forest. So I cannot show you live over here. So first I will show you the field work on the PPT. And I will show you the scientific explanation about the honey on the PPT itself. Then the second part is our processing, honey processing. That honey processing we will be seeing in live session, in the factory tour. And lastly, we carry out marketing of our honey. Marketing is also on the field work, so we cannot show marketing over here. So let us start with the PPT. So I will share my PPT screen with you.